and don't take this the wrong way, but you have this kind of... No, it's a good thing.
Okay.
He hasn't even said it yet.
No, I have to be careful with what I say.
He hasn't even said it yet.
No.
Let him say it.
Let him say it.
Okay, all right, you're right.
He said it sounds terrible.
You have this sort of like... Almost like young person naiveness, but not like in the bad way, but in the
innocent
yeah. like youthful. Excited potential for everything yeah. way. You know,
Kyle is buying this cigarette off me for $50.
Oh. How about 40?
Yeah, we don't approve with any of this.
Is that 40? Taking a picture?
No. So the boys, well, just Tyler and Eve. Have convinced Kyle. I don't know, what do they convince you of?
They're gonna fix me. They're gonna make me a new man, daddy material.
But they're trying to get Kyle to cut all his hair off, like get rid of his bun.
Just let my guy do what he's gonna do, he's the best.
Hold on, let me see.
You promise just to be quiet the whole time?
No.
Gone?
I don't know, man.
They're gonna cut this, you see how it peaks? Are we really doing this?
What?
Whatever.
Dakota,
you have to step up right now.
He's gonna lay it though, right?
Well, I don't know what it looks like.
You look barely legal.
I'm nervous. I'll say it.
This is what we're working with. Moonlight and fucking iPhone.
Ronnie, how's it looking?
Who said that?
Me.
Girl, this guy knows where our bus is. Come to our bus.
Come
to our bus.
Yeah. Other side. Not so good.
Not done over there yet.
It's their photography.
Every time I see you,
you got shredded today, man.
Yeah. You got brain this guy.
Hey Tyler.
Oh yeah.
You were Tyler, down, you got shredded today.
Thank you. I fell. I fell down.
I didn't even see it.
See? I said
you did not see that.
See shit.
Did you see that?
No, I didn't see it.
On my left.
I fell.
I didn't think it would be Ronnie, though.
Are you in a band?
Me?
Yeah.
No. I'm just here.
God damn it.
I'm just here.
If you were, I'd literally fucking hold it against you. And be like, I'll tell Kevin to put you on first if you'll let me suck your dick.
You're right, Tyler. It works.
What? Here's his chin.
Yeah, it's there. Ronnie Radke's trying to suck my dick. I'm getting kissed here or something.
You. Go, on the ear, just, on the ear.
Not the, why the ear? He breathes in there. Just go.
It's my calves I'm building. Let's look at that young mirror.
That is amazing.
You look
this time.
Holy shit. I'm handsome now.
Amazing. You are handsome.
Dude, that's a great look for you.
Yeah. You think so?
You look good, man. All
right.
Oh,
yeah.
It looks great.
Really,
it looks great, yeah.
Thank you, dude.
I love it.
This is the most hair.
Turn around for
butt. Like
turn around for butt.
I love that. I love it.
It looks a lot better.
Yeah?
Turn all the way around.
All right, let me say that.
I got
some video real quick. Are you recording?
Yep.
Okay, cool. If you don't get laid after this haircut,
I got this.
I don't know what's handsome, my man.
You are.
You look sculpted.
Sculpted? I swear to God. All right, let me explain. Okay, are you recording?
Yep.
All right, you know in Star Wars when the door opened and it's Darth Vader? It's
yep.
Handsome man today. So I've been traveling the United States for the past couple of months here, and I've been on this journey of self-discovery, and I've been on that journey for a few years now, but just these past few months have really been extreme for me. I am fucking stoked. Now that I'm off of Warped Tour, I can finally sit down with you guys and talk about stuff really quick. I've been on this journey of self-discovery, and I think from this video and everything that you just saw, you can kind of tell I'm much more happy and just excited about life and where everything has been taking me right now. So this is definitely pretty wild for me and out of my comfort zone, but I'm doing this for the journey of self-discovery, and I know that it's literally gonna change my life forever. I'm going to fucking India tomorrow morning. I'm going to try to live stream in India. I don't know how the reception is or anything like that, but I'll be definitely filming as much as I can. And we're also doing an 8-series documentary style video with Jar, which you guys met on Warped Tour, I believe, and Dakota Wint, which should be pretty cool. This is the most excited I've been for my channel and just myself and my life adventures. Give it a like if you enjoyed and are stoked for everything that you saw and heard in this video. And I'll see you guys in India. They have a place called the Rat Palace, where it's a palace and there's a bunch of rats, which I'll be there and we'll be able to hang out with elephants. Monkeys will probably steal my shit, and you're supposed to give them crumbs, and they'll give it back. I don't know. You guys will be able to see all of that on my channel very soon. Thank you for sticking along with, and I'll see you guys in India.